Thanks for choosing IndustryRecycles.com. This is for the 10-inch buffer. You'll see the specifications in the listing. This one's up for parts repair. You'll see the what happens when I turn it on. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So, it's up for parts repair, starting at $499. Lower than what we usually started at, but we're feeling lucky today. See, the casing's pretty good. Comes as shown. Thanks, guys.